On May 28, broadcaster Erwin Tulfo wanted to interview Social Welfare Secretary Rolando Bautista. Tulfo's staff called the Department of Social Welfare and Development but was told to send a formal request first. Tulfo went livid that Bautista rejected his live call. On air, he went on a rampage.
Tinatawagan po namin ang Department of Social Welfare and Development. Itong Secretary Rolando Bautista, sino ba itong buang na ito? Sino ka bang punyeta ka na kailangan ko pang sumulat-sulat sa'yo? Sagutin mo yung telepono mo dahil ikaw ay DSWD. Sampaling kita pag nakita kita buang ka. Wala akong pakialam kay retired general ka. Ngunurin ko yung mukha mo sa inidoro.
This did not sit well with the men and women in uniform, both in active service and retired. Rappler managing editor Glenda Gloria, who covered and wrote books on the military, describes Bautista as, quote, a former army chief, a former commander of the Presidential Security Group, a scout ranger general who fought terrorists in the boondocks of Basilan and the flatlands of Marawi. On Facebook, alumni of the Philippine Military Academy rallied support for Bautista. On Change.org, a petition was launched to demand Tulfo's apology. On June 1, Tulfo and his brothers lost their security detail. In a statement, Armed Forces of the Philippines spokesperson Edgard Arevalo says the Philippine Marine Corps has started recalling soldiers, quote, due to the dearth of personnel. Police Chief Oscar Albayalde said, quote, good morals are needed to keep police escorts.
Remember, this protective security is a matter of privilege. No, at hindi naman natin pwedeng abusuhin itong binigay nating pribileyo sa kanila. Imagine mo, if you're giving protection to a person at ikaw mismo kinakalaban niya, what would you do? Diba?
Tulfo apologizes but refuses to name Bautista directly.
Ni-review po yung mga sinabi ko. Kung may mga nasaktan man, kaya ako humingi ng paumanhin doon sa excessive, sobra-sobrang banat ko. Humingi ng paumanhin sa lahat ng mga naapektuhan dahil sa sobrang banat ko, 5 minuto yata.
Malacanang accepts Tulfo's apology, saying he should be commended for doing so.
I think we should bury that. Sir, we should move forward. Nag-apologize na yung mama. Well, Mr. Tulfo has his reasons for doing what he did. He apologized for it, and I think we should accept the apology.
In the end, the Tulfo brothers' arrogance proved no match to the Brotherhood of the Philippine Military.